Alrighty, hello and welcome back. I ran into a bit of an issue here that I'm going to show you, unless it actually works this time. This is the one I'm on right here. Complete the game, have 5 hits, don't take any penalties. And boom. Every time. Boots me back to the main menu. Eventually, I'll load back in. And shakaka. Okay, so we can't do that one right now. Looks like we will skip that, go to the next one. I have ran into a bug like that so far in every game mode that I've played. I've had the error codes in World of Chill. I've had this and this, and then in Franchise, what was the one that happened in Franchise? Maybe it was just a game crash. I think that one was just a game crash. Okay, so I guess I gotta move on to this group. Complete the game, maximum 2 goals against, have 6 hits. So, basically, because of this, I can't. Is there a way for me to sim it? Maybe if I try online co-op? Come on, work, work, work. Work, please, I want to do it. All right, well, I guess we'll start on the semi-rookie or whatever the next one up is. Semi-pro. Game-breaking bug. It's very unfortunate. Complete the game, score 2 goals, don't take any penalties. That should be easy enough. Really? Alright. Let's try this. I really like the purple background, actually. I think that's a nice offset for the blue jersey. It's not like last year where it was Pekka in a yellow jersey with a yellow background. That was kind of dumb. All the backgrounds on this are pretty cool, but they also make me think that, like, my game is breaking. Until the stuff that pops up needs to, or stuff that needs to pop up pops up. Looks like a broken screen. It's been 6 minutes and I haven't even been able to play yet. It's like the game knows. It's like, okay, you're starting to get back into hut. Well, guess what? I'm gonna break it. You can't play it. I think it's trying to make me do something else. I'm debating on starting a be a pro. I'm gonna have to look at the achievements for that. If they got the start in the CHL and work your way up, I might do that. I think that'd be kind of cool. I'm not gonna play any games, I'm just gonna sim all the way to the NHL. Hope I do good. Okay. I guess let's start with this one since we know the other one didn't work either. Come on, baby. There we go. Wow. Their team's awful. I can't even remember what the, I think it was 5 hits, don't take a penalty, complete the game. Okay. We got this, we good.
Set to drop the puck. Here we go. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to bring you all this hockey ultimate team matchup. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Maple Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Out front, it's in! He scores! Toronto's on the board here. They've got the opening goal of the game here late in the opening frame. All you want after the first is to be even or ahead. They've done most of it. Now you have to finish
the Toronto goal, scored by number 29, Leon Draisaitl. Assisted by number 61, Mark Stone. And by number 76, P.K. Subban. Time of the goal, 6 seconds.
Gets the puck back onto his stick. Moves it to Stone with the stop. Taken by Pellick. The Swamp Rabbits in transition at center. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Quick shot, gets in front of it. Gets that puck back on a stick. Centered out in front, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. With the stop. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 the score. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that one's turned away. Takes the puck behind the net. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Last and minute of play in the first period.
That's just a minute between goals. That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. He sold this move left, right, right, left, and then he gets it to the position where he can go right into the top of the net. Sticks it in the top bin.
Toronto's got the lead here late in this first period. O'Reilly's won.
Toronto goal, scored by number 39, Anthony Mantha. Assisted by number 90, Ryan O'Reilly. And by number 76, P.K. Subban. Time of the goal, 1 minute, 2 seconds.
There's the collision. Denied by the goaltender. The Maple Leafs have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. Drouin has won the draw. Can't get it to go. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Scooped up along the wall by Drouin. And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. Let's it fly. Misses high.
That feels like a wasted opportunity. You got to get it on target.
Might have skipped up on him right before he let it go. Just 15 seconds remain. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. 9 seconds remaining. And puts it high.
All right, goalie has to dock that thing was so high.
20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play. Still on the one, but a comfortable lead already.
Murder. Alrighty. Got the wild one. How are we doing? Got 4 hits. Okay. You complete the game, don't take a penalty. So we're good on those two fronts as of right now as well. These ones where it's like, don't take a penalty, win the game, it makes me just want to like score some goals and then just keep skating around.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two.
One of these numbers.
Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Greenville's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Off the post. Puck picked up by Pellick.
Oh, I missed the hit. There we go. Yeah, baby. What you doing in the goal, homie? Supposed to stay out of there. If that would have trickled in, that would have been a no goal call. No!
There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Looks like tripping the call.
Alright, well, after this game, I'll come back through and guarantee a win with no penalties. It's just going to be really boring, so I don't want to record it. I'm just going to rag the puck the entire time. Point 2 seconds, come on.
And by number 86, Tavo Teravainen. Time of the goal, 1 minute 57 seconds.
The guy coming in. Toronto's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second.
All right, we got to have 5 hits by now. Come on. It takes so long to get through. Oh, I didn't even look at the hits. That's okay. You can do it like this. Seven. Okay. Yeah, we're good. I'm so disappointed in myself for taking that penalty. Oh, you missed the net, you duster.
Scored by number 77, Victor Hedman, assisted by number 90, Ryan O'Reilly. Time of the goal, 1 minute 33 seconds.
Come on, game. Hurry up, hurry up.
Toronto's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Offense is on face off and he wins the draw. Makes the save. Moves it quickly over to Connor. Backhander in front. Save made by the goalie. Smothered that in close chance. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. And there's the save. Wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. That's not gonna
I hit him right in the face.
Alrighty. Show me a good goalie. I'll show you a good goalie. There's a good one tonight. Now the team looks good.
Alright. We are going to go ahead and end off here. I'm going to go back and get that third star. And then we'll come back after that in the next episode to do the following challenge. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.